So here's another video showing an alternative view of the operation of the mechanism. We'll insert a component. We'll ask it to clinch and the pin will rise. The cone of the hollow cone of the pin will capture the leg, move it in the direction it's been programmed, release it, and then move to the next leg. And that will leave the component with two clinched legs.